When subordinates feel free to speak up, it is usually because leaders have set the conditions for them to feel safe to do so. Dr. Amy Edmondson, a psychologist at Harvard Business School, uses the term psychological safety to describe these conditions. In his podcast, Work Life, Adam Grant interviewed Dr. Edmondson, who said that psychological safety is a climate where people are encouraged to share ideas, even if they're not perfect, and have leaders listen to them. It is also a workplace where there is trust. Adam also interviewed retired Admiral Bill McCraven, and he talked about some of the ways he sets conditions for his subordinates to speak up. He sets the tone by acknowledging his own fallibility and appreciating people who point it out. Then he keeps asking for feedback. High-performing organizations set the conditions where accountability travels in both directions, thereby increasing trust. Be the leader who sets those conditions. Lead well this week.